Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2020 virtual commencement for Paris District High School. Tonight, we will be celebrating the accomplishments for the graduates of the 2019-2020 school year.
The Grand Erie District School Board recognizes the Haudenosaunee and Anishinaabe people as the traditional peoples of this territory. We acknowledge and give gratitude to the Indigenous peoples for sharing these lands in order for us to continue our work here today.
My name is Lori Tottle, and I have had the pleasure of being the principal for our graduating class. I have the great privilege of being your MC for this evening's ceremonies. We are so happy that you could take the time to join us this evening. Our program tonight will follow the same format as a typical in-person commencement ceremony. This has truly been a year like no other, but amidst the uncertainty, it is so very important that we take the time to celebrate together. To welcome our graduates, we would like to play the traditional song to start our ceremony. At this time, I would like to welcome the chair of the Grand Erie District School Board, Mr. Greg Anderson, to bring greetings and congratulations to our graduates.
Good evening and welcome to commencement 2020. As everybody is well aware, with the pandemic, we were not able to do our usual commencement in person. And we're hoping that this is a bit of a substitute that will work out for all of our graduates. I'm Greg Anderson. I'm chair of the Grand Erie District School Board. And on behalf of all the trustees, I'd like to welcome you to this commencement exercise. This is an opportunity for us to recognize the great work done by all of our students and to obviously be very proud and say how happy we are they have graduated. This is an opportunity to share with family members, whether they be parents or grandparents, uncles, aunts, sisters, brothers who may be watching this event, the accomplishments of our students. We're very proud of them. And I want to offer you all the very best in the future to our graduates, whether you're heading to university or to college, or you're doing an apprenticeship, or perhaps you're going out to the world of work. And I know some of you have come back for a victory lap. In any circumstance, we're so proud of what you're up to. We look forward to this evening, and I hope you enjoy it very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Anderson. I would now like to call upon Grand Erie District School Board Trustee, Mr. David Dean, for a message from the trustees to our graduates.
Good evening, everyone, and a warm welcome to all graduates, your families, friends, and teachers. My name is David Dean. I'm a trustee with the Grand Erie District School Board, and I'm delighted to share some time with you at this function today. As you all know, the COVID virus has played havoc with many of the plans for the traditional grad celebrations and a host of other life events. But things will get better. We will have learned a lot about ourselves and those closest to us. And today, we celebrate an important event in your life. To graduate is to take an important step forward in your life, a step that will open doors for you in the world of work and higher education. Some of you have had to struggle in many ways along this path toward your graduation. Many of you will have had help and encouragement from your nearest and dearest, from your family, friends, and teachers. And today, you might want to celebrate with them. We, the trustees of the Grand Erie District School Board, are proud of you. We send you our love and delight in congratulating you for your great success.
Thank you, Trustee Dean. Without further ado, it is now time to begin the presentation of diplomas, Ontario Scholars, Honor Certificates, and Major Awards for the 2019-2020 school year. These awards represent outstanding achievement in academics, leadership, and extracurricular activities at PDHS during the past school year. Reading the names and awards this evening will be Mr. Chivers and Mrs. Edwards.
Brooke Attleberry.
Brooke receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Aidan Bockwell.
Aidan receives honors with distinction.
Zoe Bannon.
Zoe is an Ontario scholar.
Grace Burrs.
Grace is a member of the honor roll.
Isabel Bishop.
Isabel is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll.
Maddie Bray.
Maddie Bray is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll.
Thomas Brough.
Thomas is an Ontario scholar and receives honors with distinction. As well, the Tom Flack Jr. Memorial Arts Scholarship, the Brandt Arts and Culture Arts Award, donated by Brandt Arts and Culture Association, the Students' Council Co-Prime Minister Award, and the Communication Technology Award for Grade 12.
Margaret Brooks.
Margaret receives Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal and is also a member of the Honor Roll.
Hunter Brouillard.
Hunter receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Sarah Bulick.
Sarah receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Alicia Burns.
Alicia is an Ontario scholar, as well a member of the Honor Roll.
Grace Burns.
Grace receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Cameron Burtis.
Cameron receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Brandon Cadwell.
Brandon receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Mackenzie Campbell.
Mackenzie is an Ontario scholar and receives honors with distinction.
Caitlin Chauncey.
Caitlin receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Haley Cheeseman.
Haley is an Ontario scholar and as well a member of the Honor Roll.
Natasha Sizeki.
Natasha is an Ontario scholar and also receives honors with distinction.
Kelsey Cleverden.
Kelsey is a member of the honor roll.
Wyatt Collings.
Wyatt is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll. As well, they receive the M&A Automotive Supply Limited Award, donated by M&A Automotive Supply Limited.
Theodore Collins.
Theodore is an Ontario scholar and receives honors with distinction, as well as winning the Loran Provincial Award, the TD Scholarship for Community Leadership, the R.G. Entrecnap Scholarship donated by Mrs. Entrecnap, and the Students' Council Co-Prime Minister Award.
Lauren Cooper.
Lauren receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Benjamin Crosby.
Benjamin Crosby receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Ethan Crozier.
Ethan receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Braden Da Silva.
Braden receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Lucas DeBoer.
Lucas is an Ontario scholar.
Corbin Decatur.
Corbin receives the Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal.
Emily Dobson.
Emily is an Ontario scholar as well as a member of the honor roll.
Brian Donahue.
Brian is an Ontario scholar and as well a member of the honor roll.
Brian Douglas.
Brian is a member of the honor roll.
Keegan Drouillard.
Keegan is a member of the honor roll.
Jacob Dunn.
Jacob Dunn receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Paulina Dunsmore.
Paulina receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Brendan Eddy.
Brendan receives the Paris Horticultural Society bursary donated by the Paris Horticultural Society.
Zachary Edwards.
Zach is an Ontario scholar, receives honors with distinction, and wins the Optimist Club of Paris Scholarship in memory of Carson Luke, donated by the Optimist Club of Paris.
Joseph Elliott.
Joseph is a member of the honor roll.
Caitlin Feist.
Caitlin receives Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal, is an Ontario scholar, a member of the honor roll, and receives the Grade 12 College Chemistry Award.
Tanner Fronchak.
Tanner is an Ontario scholar and receives honors with distinction.
Samuel Giles.
Samuel is an Ontario scholar and as well a member of the honor roll.
Jack Green.
Jack receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Amber Guthrie.
Amber receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Austin Hall.
Austin is an Ontario scholar.
Ashley Halima.
Ashley is an Ontario scholar, a member of the honor roll, and receives a scholarship in social sciences and the Dumfries Mutual Insurance Company Award, donated by Dumfries Mutual Insurance.
Paige Hardy.
Paige is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll. As well, she receives the M.P. Phil McColeman's Academic Excellence Award, donated by M.P. Phil McColeman.
Madison Harrington.
Madison receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Cameron Haas.
Cameron is an Ontario scholar and a member of the Honor Roll. They win the Sharp Bus Lines Scholarship, donated by Sharp Bus Lines Limited, and the Paris Lions Club Citizenship Award in memory of Robert Nill, donated by the Paris Lions Club.
Gabrielle Hatt.
Gabrielle is an Ontario scholar and a member of the Honor Roll, and receives the Grade 12 College English Award and the St. George Lions Club Scholarship donated by the St. George Lions Club.
Jacob Hayward.
Jacob receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Liam Herring.
Liam is an Ontario scholar and, as well, receives honors with distinction.
Megan Hollett.
Megan is an Ontario scholar and receives honors with distinction and the Bruce and Velda Cochran Family Award donated by the Cochran family.
James Holmes.
James is an Ontario scholar.
Daniel Huddle.
Daniel is an Ontario scholar, receives honors with distinction and the Paris Lions Club Award in memory of Mel Sharp, donated by the Paris Lions Club.
Joseph Huggins.
Joseph is a member of the Honor Roll.
Madison Hunter.
Madison is an Ontario scholar and member of the Honor Roll.
Amy Hutchinson.
Amy is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction, as well as the James Hillier Scholarship for Excellence in Scientific Studies, the PDHS Eco Club Leadership Award in memory of Jack Kempert, donated by the Optimist Club of Paris, the Eric Irving Memorial Beauty Tone Paint Advanced Functions Award, donated by Home Hardware, Paint and Home Products Division, as well as the Brant County Medical Association Award, donated by Brant County Medical Association.
Erica Jensen.
Erica is an Ontario scholar and a member of the Honor Roll. As well, they received the H.A. Garner Scholarship in Geography, donated by H.A. Garner Scholarship Trust Fund.
Laura Kitchen.
Laura receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Tyler Klingenberg.
Tyler receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Austin Kohler.
Austin receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Benjamin Cruz.
Benjamin is awarded his Certificate of Achievement.
Leah Cruz.
Leah is a member of the Honor Roll and receives the Catholic Women's League Award, donated by the Catholic Women's League.
William Kolmaticki.
William is a member of the Honor Roll.
Ian Laneson.
Ian receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Jaden Larry.
Jaden receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Hunter Lawrence.
Hunter is an Ontario scholar and a member of the Honor Roll.
Olivia Leach.
Olivia is an Ontario scholar, receives honors with distinction and the H.A. Garner Award in Art, donated by the H.A. Garner Trust Fund.
Tristan Lewine.
Tristan receives Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal, also honors with distinction, and the Larry R. Jones and Norma E. Dines Scholarship, donated by Larry Jones and Norma Dines Trust Fund.
Mackenzie Loveys.
Mackenzie is an Ontario scholar, receives honors with distinction, as well as the Grade 12 University English Award, the Derrick History Scholarship in Grade 12 University History Award, donated by Norman and Alberta Derrick Trust Fund, and the Waterus Holden Amy Hitchin Award, donated by Waterous Holden Amy Hitchery.
Kendra Little.
Kendra is a member of the Honor Roll.
Sway McIntyre.
Sway receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Nicholas Malman.
Nicholas is an Ontario Scholar.
Emily Maltby.
Emily is an Ontario Scholar as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Caleb Marin.
Caleb is an Ontario Scholar and receives honors with distinction.
Annie Marsden.
Annie is an Ontario Scholar and a member of the Honor Roll.
Faith Martin.
Faith is an Ontario Scholar and receives honors with distinction.
Liam McAllister.
Liam is an Ontario Scholar and a member of the Honor Roll.
James McCullough.
James receives honors with distinction as well as the M&A Automotive Supply Limited Award donated by M&A Automotive Supply Limited.
Riley McHutchin.
Riley receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Colby McLaren.
Colby receives the True Grit Award in memory of Julie Nichols Clement, donated by the Optimist Club of Paris.
Colin McLean.
Colin receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Morgan McMaster.
Morgan is an Ontario Scholar and receives honors with distinction.
Miles McVitie.
Miles is a member of the Honor Roll and receives the St. George Lions Club Scholarship, donated by the St. George Lions Club, and the H.A. Garner Scholarship in Technology, donated by H.A. Garner Trust Fund.
Ella Middleton.
Ella receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Katie Miller.
Katie is an Ontario Scholar as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Kiana Miller.
Kiana is an Ontario Scholar and a member of the Honor Roll and receives the Paris and District Chamber of Commerce Award donated by the Paris and District Chamber of Commerce.
Dane Monkhouse.
Dane receives the Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal, is an Ontario Scholar, receives honors with distinction, as well as the KELP, the Community Environmental Leadership Program Award, donated by Brant Woodlot Owners Association, the Kyla Ann Casey Memorial Award, donated by Mr. and Mrs. R. Casey, the Paris District High School Commitment Scholarship in memory of Wilton Doughty, donated by the Optimist Club of Paris.
Owen Muir.
Owen is an Ontario Scholar and a member of the Honor Roll.
Emma Knowlson.
Emma is an Ontario Scholar as well as receiving honors with distinction, and the Glenn Morris and District Lions Club Scholarship donated by Glenn Morris and District Lions Club, the Beta Sigma Pi Memorial Scholarship donated by Beta Sigma Pi, the Retired Teachers of Ontario District 40 Award donated by Retired Teachers of Ontario District 40.
Tia Norris.
Tia is an Ontario Scholar as well as a member of the Honor Roll and is awarded the Kindred Spirits Art Award donated by Kindred Spirits.
Spencer Noseworthy.
Spencer is an Ontario Scholar as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Megan O'Neill.
Megan is an Ontario Scholar. As well, she receives honors with distinction and the Bruce and Velda Cochran Family Award, donated by the Cochran family.
Colton Payne.
Colton receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Nathan Palmerton.
Nathan is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction as well as the William Cush Memorial Award donated by Coors Tech Advanced Materials Hamilton ULC.
Esha Patel.
Esha is an Ontario scholar and also receives honors with distinction, as well as receiving the following awards. The David Lloyd Bradley Memorial Award, donated by David Lloyd Bradley Trust Fund. The Cohen Insurance Group Award, donated by the Cohen Insurance Group. The Canadian Senior Math Contest Award, Team Zone Champion. The Optimist Club of Paris French Award, in memory of Gord Simmons, donated by Optimist Club of Paris. The Science 4U Physics Award. The Brant County Medical Association Award, donated by Brant County Medical Association. And the H.A. Garner Scholarship in Science, donated by H.A. Garner Trust Fund.
Abigail Padley.
Abigail receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Cassidy Providente.
Cassidy is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll.
Krista Punter.
Krista is an Ontario scholar as well as a member of the honor roll.
Morgan Punter.
Morgan receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Ethan Rainford.
Ethan is an Ontario scholar as well as a member of the honor roll.
Hayden Rattray.
Hayden receives Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal, is an Ontario scholar, and a member of the honor roll.
Austin Reed.
Austin receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Ewan Reston.
Ewan is an Ontario scholar, as well as a member of the honor roll.
Hannah Rickford.
Hannah is a member of the honor roll.
Olivia Scanlon.
Olivia is an Ontario scholar as well as a member of the honor roll. She also receives the Kindred Spirits Art Award donated by Kindred Spirits.
Evan Scott.
Evan receives the Brant County Federation of Agriculture Bountiful Brant Award donated by Brant County Federation of Agriculture.
Evan Shipp.
Evan is an Ontario scholar, a member of the honor roll, and receives the Athletic Council Award.
Kate Seatack.
Kate is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction as well as the Hannah McCosh Scholarship, donated by Mildred Berry Trust Fund.
David Sloss.
David is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction, as well as the I.B. Webster Engineering Scholarship, donated by Mr. Bruce Webster.
Owen Smith.
Owen receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Jessa Sukhbir-Singh.
Jessa is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction as well as the Mike Poremba Memorial Award and the MMMC Architects Scholarship Award donated by MMMC Architects.
Alyssa Spearin.
Alyssa is an Ontario scholar and a member of the honor roll. She receives the Paris Optimist Club Scholarship in memory of Dave Parrott, donated by the Optimist Club of Paris.
Keegan Sproul.
Keegan is an Ontario scholar who receives honors with distinction, as well as the Technological Design Award for grade 12.
Abigail Stubbs.
Abigail receives Specialist High Skills Major Red Seal, is an Ontario Scholar, and a member of the Honor Roll.
Alexis Stubbs.
Alexis is an Ontario Scholar and a member of the Honor Roll. She receives the Canadian Senior Math Contest Team Zone Champion Award, as well as the Senior Drama Award.
Samuel Zmoretsky.
Samuel is a member of the Honor Roll.
Nathan Takis.
Nathan is an Ontario Scholar who receives honors with distinction, as well as the Brant Mutual Insurance Award, donated by Brant Mutual Insurance Company, and the Paris Construction Company Limited Scholarship, donated by the Paris Construction Company Limited.
Sierra Lynn Thomas.
Sierra Lynn is an Ontario Scholar, as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Aidan Toole.
Aidan is an Ontario Scholar, as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Michaela Van Wolfren.
Michaela receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Carissa Ver.
Carissa is an Ontario Scholar who receives the H.A. Garner Scholarship in French Award, donated by H.A. Garner Trust Fund, Grade 12 Instrumental Music Award, and the H.A. Garner Scholarship in Physical Education, donated by H.A. Garner Trust Fund.
Rahul Vivekananthan.
Rahul is an Ontario Scholar who receives honors with distinction.
Bethany Welton.
Bethany is an Ontario Scholar who is also a member of the Honor Roll.
Jessica Weatherup.
Jessica is an Ontario Scholar who receives honors with distinction, as well as the H.A. Garner Award in English, donated by H.A. Garner Trust Fund, and the H.A. Garner Award in Music, donated by the H.A. Garner Trust Fund.
Benjamin Whitting.
Benjamin receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Evan Wilson.
Evan is an Ontario Scholar, as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Samantha Wood.
Samantha is an Ontario Scholar who is also a member of the Honor Roll.
Abigail Woods.
Abigail is an Ontario Scholar who is also a member of the Honor Roll.
Jaina Wrightson.
Jaina is an Ontario Scholar who is also a member of the Honor Roll.
Joshua Sangno.
Joshua is an Ontario Scholar.
Hannah Zimmer.
Hannah is an Ontario Scholar as well as a member of the Honor Roll.
Sebastian Sales.
Sebastian receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Albert Tickler.
Albert receives the Energy Plus Incorporated Award, donated by Energy Plus Inc.
Amanda Chesterton.
Amanda is an Ontario Scholar, a member of the Honor Roll, and receives the French Award in recognition of accomplishments.
Leandra Mitchell.
Leandra receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Nolan Underwood.
Nolan receives the Ontario Secondary School Diploma.
Congratulations to our graduates and award winners. At this time, I would like to thank the individuals, businesses, and community organizations who have generously donated many of the awards given out this evening. Without your ongoing support, we would be unable to provide all of our awards. We will now be presenting several very prestigious major awards. We will start with the Principal's Leadership Award. I have the great pleasure of presenting this award this evening. The award is presented to a graduate with a minimum of 80% average with outstanding leadership both within the school and the larger community. The winner of this year's Principal Leadership Award has been very, very busy, both with great academic achievement as well as school and community leadership involvement. This recipient has an outstanding academic average of 94%, is an Ontario Scholar with Honours Distinction Award. Outside the classroom, he had extensive leadership involvement with school activities, being the co-prime minister of Students' Council and the co-founder of Quest, our LGBTQ club. In the community, he was selected one of over 5,000 applicants to win the Loran Provincial Award for demonstrating evidence of character, service, and leadership. Last but most outstanding, he was one of only 6 recipients in Canada for the prestigious TD Scholarship Award for Community Leadership. The criteria for this award is a youth leader who takes action and inspires change to help transform communities into welcoming, safe spaces for their peers and future generations. How outstanding is our candidate this year? A great big Panther shout out to Theo Collins, the recipient of this year's Principal Leadership Award. Congratulations, Theo. The next major award is the Governor General's Academic Medal. I will now call upon Mr. Dan Gray to present this award.
It is my pleasure this year to be able to award the Governor General's Academic Medal, which is awarded to the student who achieves the highest overall average. I find it really ironic this year to be presenting this medal to someone who was never interested in the mark. She has been since I had her in grade 9, right up until her teachers had her in grade 12, just a voracious learner. When given a new concept in class, she would head home and try to learn everything she could about that concept so she could come back the next day, ask questions, and link it to some of her previous knowledge. I've never seen a student interested in understanding a topic so thoroughly before, which of course led her to her overall average being the highest in the school. So it's my great pleasure to award this year's Governor General's Academic Medal to Isha Patel.
The next major award is the Lieutenant Governor's Community Volunteer Award. This award will be presented by Mrs. Amy Ernst.
Good evening. My name is Amy Ernst, and I'm a member of the PDHS Health and Physical Education Department. It's my pleasure to present the Lieutenant Governor's Community Volunteer Award this evening. This is awarded to the graduating student with exemplary community contribution or outstanding achievement through volunteer activity. This year's recipient was an all-around student athlete who participated in several sports during her time at PDHS. She played basketball, badminton, and her main sport was volleyball. She was a dedicated member of Athletics Council, helping to organize and run school pep rallies, tournaments, and other special events to promote school spirit and athletics here at PDHS. She was also a caring, involved senior student, helping grade 9 students to orient and transition to high school. She amassed a huge number of community service hours, 2,461, which is well beyond the 40 needed to graduate. She volunteered with a variety of community organizations, including PPC Children's Programs, the Ultimate Sports Camp, Connect Community Outreach, Grant Family and Children's Services, where she assisted children with complex neurodevelopmental disorders. It is my pleasure to present this year's Lieutenant Governor's Community Volunteer Award to Emma Nolson.
Thank you, Mrs. Ernst, and congratulations, Emma. The next major award is the Ben Sanderson Memorial Award. I'd like to ask Mr. Jim Merrick to present this award.
Good evening, graduates, parents, guardians, and honored guests. So pleased that you could be with us tonight for the 2020 Parasitic High School virtual graduation. This evening, I'm presenting the Ben Sanderson Memorial Award. In 2019, Pierce District High School lost one of our finest students. Ben Sanderson was an athlete, a musician, a talented writer, and a friend to many, and most of all, a great human being. The Sanderson family wanted to honor a graduating student with the qualities that define Ben. Qualities such as humility, empathy, passion, respect, work ethic, and citizenship. These are not just the qualities that define Ben Sanderson. They're rather qualities that define human nature at its best. Though Ben can't be here with us to honor our graduating students tonight, his legacy is a shining example of what it means to be a Paris Panther will continue to shine for years. This year's recipients are two young men who, in my mind, define the word courage. They were two of Ben's closest friends and were with him through thick and thin. The strength and courage it takes to live with such a loss is immense. And both of these young men demonstrated the grit and resiliency that it takes to get through a very difficult time in their lives. It is with the greatest of honor that I present the Ben Sanderson Memorial Award to Lucas DeBoer and Miles McVitie. Congratulations.
Our final major award is presented to two outstanding graduates. The criteria for this award is the graduate must have a minimum of 80% average, be actively involved in extracurricular activities, and have attended Paris District High School for their 2 years as a senior student. This award is voted on by all the staff and teachers at PDHS. I would now like to ask Mrs. Kate Edwards to present the first Outstanding Graduate Award.
It's such an honor to speak to you tonight about one of the PDHS Class of 2020 Outstanding Graduates. I've had the pleasure of working with this student in a variety of capacities during his time here at PDHS and was continually impressed with his leadership, initiative, and commitment to our school and wider community. Along with his exemplary academic record, this student was a highly engaged and active leader in a variety of school clubs, holding positions on Students' Council, he was one of our co-prime ministers last year, TWIP, the Our Health Team, and Environment Council, to name just a few. He was also one of the founding members of our school's revived Gay Straight Alliance, which we call Quest. Theo's efforts to improve the high school experience for LGBTQ plus youth have been both tireless and impactful. Since its inception 3 short years ago, this small but mighty club, with Theo as one of its leaders, brought gender-neutral washrooms to our school, planned and executed events that were aimed to educate and inform our school community of LGBTQ plus issues and experiences, and, had COVID not complicated things, the board's annual Rainbow Ball, a prom that celebrates all our LGBTQ plus youth and their allies, would have been held here at PDHS last spring. Most importantly, in June of 2019, our school raised the Pride flag for the first time at an inspiring ceremony involving students and staff, as well as community members and leaders such as our mayor and city councilor. This was all thanks to Theo's leadership, advocacy, work ethic, organization, and ability to work and create independently. My colleagues and I are so proud of Theo and grateful for everything he has taught us during his time here at PDHS. It's clear that I could go on and on about Theo's long list of contributions to our school and community. However, what I'd really like to talk about is his character. Theo is kind, calm, and compassionate, inspiring others through his unapologetic commitment to being true to himself. He is wise beyond his years, highly empathetic and observative, interesting and intelligent. He is caring, thoughtful, and extremely responsible. He seems called to lead the spaces he occupies better than he found them, and he has certainly done that here at PDHS. It is for all of these reasons that I am so thrilled to honor Theo Collins as one of the PDHS Class of 2020 Outstanding Graduates. Congratulations, Theo.
Thank you, Mrs. Edwards, and congratulations, Theo. Mr. Mike Parsons and Ms. Maria Bink will present the second Outstanding Graduate Award.
One of this year's recipients for the Outstanding Graduating Student Award is a human embodiment of the scientific method, a kind and empathetic human being who recognizes the needs of others and strives to leave her mark to improve the world. She has done this through her contributions of time and leadership with the Environment Committee, the Gay-Straight Alliance, and the world of scientific research. Asking questions is as natural to her as breathing. She independently created and set up her own cooperative education experience researching lung cancer, genetic screening, and treatments. Her personal hypothesis involves creating opportunities to improve the world at any and every level of her life. She leads by example and inspires others to lend their hand to the cause. Her fervent desire was to leave behind a group of individuals who were confident and capable to carry on what she had contributed to grow, the Environment Committee.
Her successful research publication on e-cigarette and lung cancer was presented at the National Research and Science Exhibition Case Competition, where she won the gold medal. She also presented at the BASEF Science Fair, where she was a winner of an Inspiration Award and a silver medal. During this time, she was asked by her research mentor to participate in research on COVID-19. Her prediction at this time was centered around inspiring others to explore and ask questions for themselves and develop their own appreciation for science and research. To this point, she has submitted 3 scientific papers to be published and continues to see her life through questions, possible research ideas, and providing meaningful change to our world. This amazing young person has been an exceptional student, a Brant County doubles tennis champion, and was chosen as a recipient for the prestigious Hillier Scholarship. She hopes to one day pursue a career in medical sciences.
We are honored to present this year's Outstanding Graduating Student Award to Amy Hutchinson. Congratulations, Amy.
Thank you, Mr. Parsons and Ms. Vink, and congratulations to Amy. I would now like to introduce the 2020 class valedictorian. Every year the valedictorian is voted on by all the graduates. For the 2020 school year, Miles McVitty has been selected to do the valedictorian address to you, the graduates. So welcome, Miles.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and Mr. Crosby. I'd like to thank my peers for allowing me to be the valedictorian. I know, I'm just as shocked as the rest of you, mainly that I graduated, but that's beyond the point. Before I start my speech, I'd like to recognize one of our graduates. Ben Sanderson was a peer, a student, an athlete, and a friend to so many of us. Ben was the most caring and helpful individual I've ever met. The last time I was giving my valedictorian speech, I had my best friend right beside me. And always here with all of us tonight. With that said, I wrote my speech in the way Ben would have wrote his, with quick one-liners and big words that I would never understand. Starting at the bottom of the food chain in grade 9, we all started as strangers, and now looking at each other, we see friends. We all met new friends, whether it was through classes, sports, or clubs. This gave us the ability to make new memories with new people. I'm sure we can all remember our super fun pep rallies, which meant the same energy as our super successful sports teams. Continuing on with the energetic theme, we had some pretty great dances full of clean and dated music. Everyone in the room was buzzing with excitement. Now, I'd like to talk about exams. Just kidding. Nobody cares about that. The best part about that week was the time we got off after. Now, the year we were all waiting for, senior year, the top of the food chain, the home stretch, and the light at the end of the tunnel, grade 12. I'd like to highlight the most exciting parts of our high school career. Senior skip day. Don't worry about it. Prom. Is that a thing? Does that happen when you're in grade 12? I don't think so. Graduation. Somebody's just ranking me here. All I can say is similar to my assignments, March break took a little bit longer than expected. Now, I'm going to talk about a few of our amazing teachers. First up, we have the head of the phys ed department, Mr. Witchin. Mr. Witchin shows sportsmanship and a love for his job, whether it's as a coach for a team or in gym class. Even when our basketball team goes all season with only 2 wins. Sorry, Witch. Miss Weaver. Miss Weaver is the fitness teacher at our school. She pushed us to meet our fitness goals, even though I'm convinced most of us just took the class so we were close to McDonald's for lunch. Even though I never took Miss Toller's business class or English class, I feel like I know the ins and outs of business and English just because of the amount the boys talk about her class in particular. Mr. Gumlach is a construction teacher. He has a way of bringing his class together and preparing you for the real world by giving you tasks that you don't really understand, so you just kind of do them and hope for the best. He always has a way of getting you excited by saying, "Have a good weekend," at the end of every class, which gets your hopes up for the weekend, and then you come to the realization it's only Tuesday. Well, you know the old saying, saving the best for last. Well, clearly, that isn't the case. Mr. Crosby puts his students first. He's very invested in his students, and he's always there for you, or if you just want to laugh. Mr. Crosby puts on a big, tough guy attitude, like, you know, but on the inside, we know he's just a little softy. I'll leave you with a piece of advice that Mr. Crosby gave me out on the golf course. You're not good enough to be mad, so don't be. That really brought my confidence up after I took my 7th shot on a par 4 and I hadn't made it past the ladies' tees. Well, we might not have learned a lot in math class, but what we did learn was how to be kind and caring people. Well, this is all I felt like writing, so I'll end this off by saying thank you to the wonderful teachers of PDHS and a big congrats to the class of 2020. Sincerely, Mr. Long.
Thank you, Miles. At this time, I would like to thank Mrs. Barrick and the secretarial team for their outstanding work on graduation. I would also like to thank the many teachers who took the time to help put our virtual grad together. Lastly, a very special thank you to the families and friends for your ongoing support of PDHS. You helped to make our school a great place to grow and learn. At this point in the evening, we would like to share a video slideshow with you. At the end of last year, with everyone at home, staff wanted to honor our graduating students because we recognize that you had lost out on so many, many memorable events. The staff took the time to personally deliver grad signs to you, and we loved every minute of it. Please join me in watching the slideshow of some of these grad sign deliveries. ends our 2020 commencement ceremony. A huge congratulations to all our graduates and award winners. Be proud of yourself. You did it. Good luck to all of you, and we wish you the best of luck as you move on to your next adventure. Thank you, everyone, and have a good evening.